What we see here is Xylotrechus colonus of the longhorn beetle family. It's also known as the rustic borer. It is known to bore into wood. However, they feed on plants and usually do not cause a major problem. Sometimes if there's newly downed trees, you'll find them.